principal sir, dean sir, other officers, my instructors, and all the dear trainees. I am Sister Priya from Howrah Dixon, a trainee SM of Section C. As we all know, we have started our training from 21st January 2023. And earlier we had no idea how the train works. But now we are capable of operating the train operation. And for this, I want to give the credit to all my instructor who helped us in every aspect, which is going to be helpful in our future work. During our training, we visited many stations like Kapadagar, Badakar, Asansol, Chimmatari to gain the practical knowledge and to understand the duty and responsibility of a station master. In Badakar station, we saw how cooperation is required for the successful operation of the train, as there is a provision of parent there. In Matari and Kapadagar, we saw the latest technology adopted by the Indian Railways, which is SSI, Solid State Interlocking, which provide better and optimum safety. Even in the Asansol junction, we saw how large a station is completed by all the station master and all the staff over there. And last, talking about the institute, the environment of the institute was very great. All the trainees were so cooperative, and my own experience in the FZRT community was so great. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, sister. Thank you very much.